This is the curiosity box from Vsauce. This is also a curiosity box.
The good people at Vsauce actually sent me both of these, which just goes to show you, annoying person in the comment section, that it is perfectly fine to rip off their outro for years. As a massive fan of all of the Vsauce YouTube channels, I'm honored that they would even consider me to review their product, given some of my other work.
At tomato sauce, the letter V.
Hey, Vsauce, Michael.
However, as usual, I will be taking no prisoners, so please enjoy this honest review.
All right, let's take a look at this one first. I like the packaging. Okay, here we go. Okay, so we're greeted with an octopus and this card, which is a bunch of things that I don't really want to bother reading because it'll take too long and draw out this video too much. We have a men's t-shirt in size large. Let me just do that old YouTube trick. The shirt swap doesn't really work with hoodies. It's pretty comfortable. Well, it says clothes.
But wait just one second. It clearly says far.
Oh,
Vsauce.
Oh,
Vsauce.
That's weird. It says close if you're close. But if you're far, it says far. That says close. And now it says far. Wow, that is awesome. I'm gonna give the shirt a 9 out of 10. Far away, it works great, as you can see.
When you get close, it's like 50-50. Now, you can see it, but you gotta be really close, and you can still see far.
But it's a cool concept, so I gotta give it a 9 out of 10. Some sort of mind-reading tentacle. That's literally what it says. A postcard of... I think that's a black hole. Yes, it is a black hole. I was right. I don't know who I'd send this to, but maybe I'll send it to Neil Patrick Harris. I meant Neil deGrasse Tyson.
One of my favorite parts of the Curiosity Box are these little cards that they give you. Not only do they explain what the thing is, but they also teach you the science behind it. That being said, much like world politics nowadays, we don't have time for that. This was the only real thing that I couldn't figure out how to use. It's called the MEPHISTO spiral. It's actually an illusion, and if you pull it apart, it's very difficult to get back together. Or at least for me, I just couldn't do it. I spent like 20 minutes on this and got nowhere. This is what it looks like when it actually works. It's pretty cool if you can do it.
It appears as though they're coming apart or going together.
The spiral is just frustrating to the end of the earth. 3 out of 10. Bounce, no bounce ball set. These balls look identical on the outside. They're made of a different kind of rubber. All right, it has a nice little diagram here so that you know how the science works. This is perfect if you're playing jacks and want to ruin the other person's day. Well, these are cool. They're not super cool. So I'm going to give them like 6 out of 10. All right, next up, bimetallic. I think it's bimetallic. I can't read. Jumping discs.
The disc is made of two different types of metal, which expand and contract at different rates. So when you heat them up, you get a nice little pop, just like that.
Pretty sweet. I don't know, they work really well. I would give this like a 7 out of 10. It's a cool product, but it's pretty one-dimensional.
This is my attempt at a joke about the disc being flat. Unfortunately for my comedy career, much like everything in the physical universe, the disc is three-dimensional.
Or is it? Mathematicians have mapped three-dimensional space onto a one-dimensional curve, which means we could be living on a single line tangled so tightly that it appears to be three dimensions. Alright, moving on. According to legend, this magical device can read your mind and tell your mood.
This one's also pretty interesting. It's not actually reading your mind, but instead picking up on how much moisture is in your hand.
I guess I'm just giddy over all this exciting curiosity box stuff.
And it can do this with anything. For example, my lunch.
I freshly cooked this chicken breast, so we're gonna see, it's warm. I'm gonna see if it works. Oh yeah, look at that, it's turning over. What does that mean? Look at that, completely curling over. Okay, it is in love. Chicken breast is in love.
Personally, just not that big a fan of mind reading gimmicks. 6 out of 10. This brings us to our last item in the box, and my personal favorite.
Here's a glass of water. Let's test it.
This is a hydrophobic maze.
Float the water dropper up.
And it does something incredible.
Water here. Let's get another angle on this.
Look at that. It just turns the water into a tiny little ball, and you can move it around on the maze. When I first saw this, I was blown away. It's I don't know why. It's such a simple thing, but it's just so cool. Look at it.
I put it on the box. We get a flat looking thing. 10 out of 10. Unbelievable. Just super, super cool.
There were also two books that came in the box, Science Magic and Mental Magic. I thumbed through them. They're cool. I'm not going to give them a complete review.
Now quickly, we're going to move on to the second box. I'm just going to tell you what you get. I'm not going to go through everything in here.
One, I don't know, outer space t-shirt, that electric ball thing, a wooden propeller system that sounds like one of those annoying things you find at German sporting events, a gyroscope, and much, much more.
Alright, all in all, the Curiosity Box by Vsauce.
It's inquisitive, fun, and enlightening. And I'm not just saying that because they give me a cut of each sale I make. It comes with a wide array of unique products. And honestly, it made me disappointed that I don't do stuff like this much anymore. I'd give it a 10 out of 10 in education and a 9 out of 10 in value for money.
All in all, the Curiosity Box is not something I would buy for myself, but I'm now contemplating having children so that I can buy it for them. Thanks for watching.